Episode 6, we're going to try out some classic quickscoping. So it's my beautiful class. Or this one. Yes. Nice. Pick that one up. Hit markers. Come on, challenge me. Assist. Nice. Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir. They're gonna run through there. Yep, they are. Hit markers. Ah. Oh. That one up. Nice. Hit markers. Hit markers again on the same guy. Blow the car up, kill him. Yeah. Nice. Kill that. Nice. Can I run? I can. Not for long. Come on. Run. Feel it. Oh, the chopper gunner. Come on, let's get it in. Chopper gunner's been a bit better than normal. Game over. 4 kills. 20, 21 and 7. Decent game for me. Ah, oh, hit markers. Hit markers and we got noob tubes. What's with the hit markers today? And the noob tubes. That wasn't the best first game. Kind of got absolutely slapped. But, ah well. I mean, for the record, I die quite a lot when I'm sniping because I rush around. So that's my KD at the moment. It was 1.5 yesterday, but I did a bit of sniping earlier and it's gone down. So, it's further going to go down. Well, again. Yeah, it is down. I got him, but he also got me. Not a nice way to spawn. No. I see him. Oh, I got him, Rocker. More hit markers. Ah, the hit markers. We're going to be trying to unlock FMJ on the intervention. There we go, we got a headshot. And a hit marker. Nice. Oh, and we're dead. Yeah, FMJ. Take that one off. Take that one off. Oh, he's another one. Nice. There's a guy right there. Okay, that guy definitely saw me. Yep, see? Oh, I'm dead anyway. Ah, oh, the hit markers. I got an assist. Hit markers. Ah, we lost. 9-8, not the best. We've been promoted though, and we unlocked F&J on the intervention. Nice, we got claymores. Alright, we're a bit late here, but... Oh my god, that was the not best spawn. Oh, is there a hacker? Yep. Oh, spawn. Ah, the hit markers. Alright, the other guy's there. Ah, oh, more hit markers. I was gonna die anyway, but I don't know what I expected. Oh god, he's right there. Like, enough hit markers already? I don't know how the second shot kept missing. Forgot, don't have a... Wow. Martyrdom? Yep. Rust. This can only end badly. We're getting the Barret out. Nice kill there. There we go. Kill him. Oh god! Oh, got it. Pick him off. Pick him off. Get him. So much easier to quickscope with a Barret 50 cal than it is with the intervention. Oh god, man, I just spawned. I was trying to look how close. Oh, the teammate's dead. Get him. I'm gonna have so many deaths this game. I was not wrong. Let's try not to die immediately. Glad I moved. Into that. A guy. It is a guy. That was so lucky. I know there's a guy in the building, I just don't know how to challenge him. He's down here. He is. Yeah, there he is. Hit markers. There we go. Pick him up for the revenge headshot. Kill. Oh, I've seen that. I tried for the no scope, it wasn't to be. Got the kill. Nice kill there. Well, we lost. Try to Barret out some more. Even though we're pretty late here. We got a lot of hit markers. Nice. Death. Hit markers. That's the win. I joined late, but it doesn't matter. If you want to keep challenging, guys, feel free. Nice game on Afghan to end the video. We need to get F and J on the Barrett as well. We'll use the Barrett for the last game. Hope we don't get noob tube on that one. I feel like I'll die if I challenge this. We've lost the lead. Guess not. Kill him. Ooh. Yeah, I know where he is. Kill him. He's also there. Didn't know he was gonna rush me, but alright. Oh god. Kill him. The guy's in this corner still. Oh, I hit markers. Nice. Kill him. Well, was that a martyrdom I saw there? It was indeed. Kill him. We won. Anyway, guys, thank you all for watching. I'm not sure if we're going to be able to get to level 70 before World War 2 comes out. But when World War 2 does come out, you can expect some content off me. So thank you for watching and have a nice day.